The Trojans mounted a comeback Thursday night, but fell just short, losing to Louisiana Lafayette 41-36. The Trojans had one final shot on a fourth and goal with 2 minutes remaining in the game, but quarterback Corey Robinson's pass fell incomplete with the intended receiver Eric Thomas in double coverage.
On our offense, we couldn't quite get the job done late, but we were up and down the field, and I told these guys, I said, we can build on that, especially the second half. And I hate it's a loss, but sometimes you got to take some lemons and make some lemonade.
After giving up 35 points in the first half, the Trojan defense was able to hold the Raging Cajuns to only 6 points in the final 30 minutes.
Really proud of the defense. They played really a whole lot better and made plays.
Like always, like we probably start off bad, but we come back in the second half doing real good. But coach made a few adjustments, about one or two minor adjustments, nothing big. It's just the defense stepped up when we needed to step up.
The Trojan defense was also able to contribute by putting points on the board. Cameron Hudson grabbed his first career interception and returned it 65 yards for the pick six. That marked the first time since 2007 the Trojans have had two interceptions returned for a touchdown in one season.
I supposed to have my eyes on the quarterback the whole time or whatever. I see him rolling out. Then next time I see one of the receivers flash across my face in the corner of my eye, then the dude running to the same side the quarterback rolling out to. So I figured he was going to throw it to him. So I jumped the route. And once I jumped the route, he threw the ball, and I just called it and took it to the house.
The Trojans have two games remaining on the schedule, and at 5-5 this year, that's two more opportunities to reach bowl eligibility.
We need it. We've been working so hard. We worked the whole summer, fall, spring, and that's what we're looking for. We need to get this win. We're gonna work, to get this win.
No, we get a victory at Ole Miss, and I think that we'll let the world know what we can really do, as we turn this season around.
Danielle Percival, Troy, Trojan Vision Sports.